This is Puddle of Mudd. The video came from SiriusXM satellite radio. Apparently, Puddle of Mudd was doing a live appearance there and decided to cover Nirvana's About a Girl. The singer from Puddle of Mudd, I don't know what the fuck he was thinking, but this could be one of the worst live performances I've ever heard.
Probably the worst one done since their previous concert.
Yeah, perhaps. The odd thing is, I've seen some really bad performances, but you don't make it into SiriusXM as a name band to do a horrible performance. You're expected to do a good job. Even his bandmates, you can see the bass player looks over at one point. He's like, what is it? Now, I can only assume, having been in bands and known a lot of musicians and singers.
And I've just been a groupie.
The groupie.
I call myself a Band-Aid, though. Sounds less slutty that
Band-Aids.
Way. Yes, but I have pleasured many men.
Yes, with that fucking Freddie Mercury mustache. I don't doubt it. And, they decided, or he decides this. I know a lot of singers. They have an overinflated sense of self-worth. They think they're God's gift, and they think there is nothing they can't do. This guy can't do About a Girl by Nirvana. And his band knows it, and everyone else knows it. And I'm sure his ear, nose, and throat guy knew it after he probably had to go to him after this rendition. Check it out.
And this is just recently.
I don't know when it was. They took it down for a while. Someone found it and reposted it. You want to crank it up a little louder? All right. Yeah. Sounds good.
It's perfect.
Good. Now it only gets higher.
You hang me out to dry. I can see you every night. Rain. Rain.
I could do better.
Oh, yeah. Let it keep going. It only gets worse. Like, his voice is taking a beating.
I would throw bongos at him.
Number two, I do keep on staying with you. Take a infinite round. You hang me out to dry.
You're choking.
I can see you every night. Freer.
Freer.
The man was on heroin, sir. He wasn't this aggressive.
Oh, my God. And then when you look at the bass player. You fucking idiot.
He's just trying to keep up with them and looking at him like, no.
Yeah, what are you doing? You're fucking embarrassing yourself. And then it's like a roller coaster. Once you're over the top and you're in it, you can't get off.
No.
Like, he can't just stop and go, oh, I'm sorry, I can't sing this.
Or just go, sorry, I think I took it too far in the beginning.
Yeah, he never should have started. Now he's had a little guitar break to rest, so he thinks he can do it. But it goes nowhere again. And it starts, low again.
It looks like the bassist is trying to make eye contact with him, though, to tell him to stop.
Yeah,
but he's
yeah.
looking down because he doesn't know the chords perfectly.
He's hurting himself.
Number two is
with you.
Oh!
Take it, then it's wild. You hear me out to dry. Oh,
he sounds like Dr. Fauci.
See you every night. I see you every night. Rain.
And now this part. I do. Anyone could do the I do part. Okay, guys. Glad you could be part of that embarrassment, the rest of the band.